lot of people. Don't you like this street? It's a nice little place. Reminds me of Japan right here.
Way more crazy.
It's the first dirty street I've seen.
It's the fucking nightlife street.
Dude, this fucking building over there, look, they're climbing on the walls doing karaoke.
Is that a casino? No, it's not.
No, that's a game place. But this place right there next to it is a karaoke place. It's insane.
Where's the 7-Eleven at? Where are we going? Starting to sober up.
Here.
Oh, thank you. You're not drinking it?
I can't. You keep handing me the camera.
I'll just give you a shot or something.
Yeah, right there, 7-Eleven. That's the finish.
This is the content corner of Seoul?
Yeah, I think so.
First time you shot. Did you miss? No. Bro hit 19. There they are.
Hey, Sam.
What the fuck? How did you do
that shit? Where's Show at? Did he slap you? I heard he slapped you.
What the fuck?
What happened? I don't know what happened. Where's Show at?
Bro, he's just a dick. Like, after me and Hannah, like, did that whole, like, you know, we did that whole song for him.
My bad.
That's right. After that whole song to him, he's like, oh, like, fuck you, Sam. Don't fucking talk to me. And I'm like, what the fuck? Like, you were miserable. We tried to sing a song to you. So
it was a nice song.
It was. And yeah. We gave it all our that. And then in the car, like, he was in a bad mood in the car being a dick to me. So I didn't want to have bad moods on the night. So I was just gay pressing him, you know, just as fun. Like, you know, I won't touch him or anything, but I just say gay shit to him. To try and, like, change it into a joke.
Mood.
Yeah, exactly. And he kept being a dick. And then Hannah tried to explain to him, and he shouted at Hannah.
Sam said, Joel, what do you think? And Joel said, I think they were just trying to cheer you up. And then, Cho said, I just don't think you know English, Joel. You must just not know English. And then Joel was like, that's right, I don't really know English. And then Cho said, oh, don't trust these people, Joel. And I said, I think you're really insecure, and I think that Joel is, like, capable of handling himself. And he said,
you can shut the fuck up. Like, that's Hannah. So then I was like, I mean, if I said to Kimberly, shut the fuck up, you'd be pretty fucked.
I would definitely be like, hey man, you should just chill the fuck out.
You've never been that calm in your life.
There's no way he'd be that calm if I told you.
Okay,
to
I mean,
deadly serious.
Hey man, you should calm down.
Yeah, yeah.
How would you?
Great Ice Poseidon impression.
How would you
like, that's
feel?
Like, you'd never
yo,
say that.
Kim, how would you feel about like if he used the word like?
Finicky. Yes.
Y'all are gay as fuck.
I pressed him like really hard.
Bro, his eyes just were so scary when he said that.
Home. Oh, he left? Yeah. Show?
Yeah. Where's
Joel? Come
on, Joel. Joel's dropping him home, I think, and then he's gonna come back.
His eyes were really scary when he said shut the fuck up.
Yeah, like
they were like red
like,
and scary.
Way. Like,
that's
no
crazy.
Like, bro. If anyone told Hannah to shut the fuck up in that way, I'd say to you, like, don't fucking do that.
So what, that's what you said to him?
I showered at him, like, close, like this. I said, don't fucking say that to my girlfriend, or I'll fucking knock you out. Like,
why did he tell you to shut up?
He was saying, like, oh Joel, I don't think you know English. Joel, you know, all that. And then I said, I think Joel is, like, capable. I said something like that. Joel is confident. And he said, shut up.
We want to, like, see
shut
who hits the hardest.
That's great.
Okay. I did pretty good.
As if I was saying something horrible.
How would
you? You good? Okay, let's play this boxing game.
Chat was saying you guys got in a fist fight. I thought, I believed it.
No. I mean, damn, so Joel's not even here?
No, Joel will probably calm though.
Yeah,
really just
Joel is 5 minutes away. Yeah.
Oh, alright.
That would be the third person that would slap Sam, right?
Why is everyone slapping Sam?
How does this motherfucker like get a suit and the first day absolutely ruin it?
What? What's wrong?
Bro, what? Who is this fucking scuffed Poseidon, bro?
Oh my god. What? Oh, because you sat down on the ground.
Yeah, whatever, dude. Fucking well. Where's the boxing game at?
Yeah, we're going to play boxing.
Where is
it's
it?
Over here. You got to do it in front of everybody so that way people can see your power. You know what I'm saying? I voted for you yesterday. I was like, Paul probably hit this the hardest.
How much did you hit it for?
I hit it for 9,500.
We have to. Oh my gosh, good. Hannah. Oh, look what's right there.
what?
A KT. KT. We looked all day for one.
You know, there's one in the mall, right?
We couldn't find it.
Really?
Yeah. We're two dumb blondes.
Finally! Let's see if they have a hot box. Oh, wait, what's it called?
They're closed.
Yeah, right here. There's a famous mushroom.
On the street?
Everybody has to see your power.
Hey, what's that?
I have 9,500. Wait. We're gonna do this one more time? You gotta do it one more time. Put your backpack down. Right? And we're here.
Yeah, Heineken was cool. Yeah.
Alright, who's got money? We use this machine yesterday. Yeah. Paul, if you don't get 95, I think you'll definitely get over 95.
He did 9,500. You did 9,500.
9,556. I won yesterday. Hard as fuck, man. Hard. No.
Hurry up,
bitch. Hard as fuck, Paul. Yeah, back up and just fucking knock
this shit out. 4 seconds. 3 seconds. Come on, dude.
That's good.
I still won! I still won!
I punched Paul, though.
Yeah.
Yes.
I had 9,560.
Big time, punch ball.
Hard as fuck, Paul.
It feels hard. I'm not even gonna get hit by that.
What the hell, bro?
Right.
Listen.
It's hard, though.
Listen. It's a little bit more than it is, you know?
Yeah. Okay. We'll do one more.
Give me the money.
Nah, it's us.
Let's try this machine.
Everyone hit harder than me.
Wait. Let's make sure that this... Let's make sure. Everyone else has got to
They're doing it, bro. They're running.
Yeah, they were like doing this at least.
They were going back.
I also think hitting it first and it swinging could be bad. Because what if it swings and not your favor?
Running punch. Hit that shit as hard as you fucking possibly can.
You fucked up. What a bitch.
That was weak as fuck. That was a bad one. You suck.
I can't do a running punch, bro. All right. I gotta.
Yeah, stand still, but put back a little. Hey, mate, though.
Yeah, that was
a jab, though. It was still a jab.
You want me to show you how to do it?
You do it. Maybe I'm weak, I don't know. Okay, buddy. Okay, it's fucking fake. It's bullshit.
Anna, you gonna do that? Oh wait, Kim, you gonna do
it? 9,200, like.
Yeah, that's kinda weak.
Alright, let's see it, bro.
I fucking hate
it. You gotta do
stationary. One each.
Do stationary, bro.
I will.
Oh, that's not stationary.
I will go up here. Wait, he's going first. Alright,
one each, right? Oh my god, that's
fucking hard. No, he's doing an underpunch.
And that was good. That was good. Damn. That was actually really good. That was
under is the way.
Mine was 95. Mine was like 95. High score, 95-22 is my high score. It's 94-87.
Oh, fuck, I missed it.
Yeah, look, I did it.
Oh, you did it right there.
stuff. You can do it. Ah,
fuck.
That
was pretty good.
Y'all can't even talk.
I hit it right on the side, right there.
I like that.
I didn't hit it.
You gotta do
better. I didn't hit it.
You can't be beat up by me. That's crazy.
I did. I got 95-22. What do you mean?
All right, watch this. Then you'll have something you have to beat.
Fuck, man. Gotta hit it right in the middle.
Fuck.
Pretty good.
Kinda nice. Gotta be nice. What the fuck? By me?
Nice.
Do you want more?
Don't forget your phone.
You
want
to keep embarrassing yourself? It's different. Right, no,
it's because of fucking... It's bullshit, bro. It's fucking bullshit.
No, you gotta hit it first.
These machines mean nothing.
Hit it perfect.
Yeah, that was nice. That was nice. Yeah, that was good. Alright, now I'm gonna beat
good job.
There's no way. There's no way. 5-12. I'm gonna fuck up this time.
You cut pretty good.
No. That was bad. That was bad. It felt bad anyway. Yeah.
I mean,
I gotta
get an engine. That's gonna hurt my hand.
Yeah, it hurts your wrist, actually.
Move it.
But, because you have wraps and stuff.
That it fell.
These machines don't mean the shit. Because you've hit in the wrong spot and it fucking fucks up. But if someone's face, it doesn't matter where you hit them. It fucking hurts anyways. Sorry. I don't know. Sorry, I hit the camera on accident. You good?
It like really hurts.
Yo, should we try to do pictures?
Hold on, I hit the...
Should we try to do...
You hit my finger.
No. I accidentally hit the camera and your finger got in the way.
All right, let's go and find a better picture.
I'm sorry. No, I hit the...
Why don't you hold the camera? I think it's your turn.
I accidentally hit the fucking camera, dude. I did not hit Kimberly, don't worry, guys.
And what you're looking for is I'm sorry.
I said I'm sorry. How many sorries do you want? I said sorry one time. What do you want?
Hey, I didn't hear it. I'm sorry.
I'm shaking too much. I'm like, I was gonna...
Il y a vraiment un groupe d'élite qui rassemble les meilleurs Spider-Héros ?
Je suis Spider-Man.
Sans déconner, on est tous des Spider-Man.
L'avenir du multivers est...
Tu m'embrouilles avec ton vieux disque.
L'avenir du multivers.
Ça me carbonise les neurones.
After you.
Yeah.
Nah.
My turn.
Your turn, go.
Anyway. Tradition.
You go, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I mean, I hurt a nail?
Yeah, I thought it broke, but I'm okay.
No, I hit the camera on accident. I was trying to hit the air, but I hit the camera, and your nail was there.
Where are we going?
Huh?
Where are we going?
I don't know.
I need this apartment and call him back.
Who?
What's up, Joel?
What's up, Joel?
Yo, Sam!
Why don't we get you a drink?
Okay.
What do you want? Here, let's go get
you. Yo, where are you?
Something. What do you want? You want to go?
We're going to 7-Eleven.
Why don't we take photos? There's a photo booth right there.
Let's get a drink.
You can wear the helmet thing.
But we need to get a drink first.
7-Eleven, okay.
7-Eleven? I mean, I don't buy a 7-Eleven. You want a shot?
Yeah, let's just...
7-Eleven, they're going to...
Let's get a shot. Oh, you don't drink. Fucking dude.
I can take a shot.
That's the autism.
Water. Yeah.
That's the autism.
Takes one to know one.
Ha-ha! Well,
that
I mean...
That wasn't a diss, bitch.
Hold on a second. Where's the... Where's the shots at?
Yeah.
There you are. Hey, Joel, what's up, bro?
I'm punching by there.
Yeah.
Sorry about that, Joel.
No.
They want pitcher.
Where's Joe pitcher. At? You dropped
you
him off?
You punch?
No.
Why?
Touch him.
You, here, though, punch.
Yeah.
I'm you need to show.
I am actually shot.
Where's Joe at? At your house?
Yeah.
Sleeping?
Yeah, sleeping.
He good?
Yeah, good. Yeah. I don't know if he's good, but yeah.
Joe is 19 years old. He cannot hang with us.
21.
He's still young as fuck, bro. That's like a freshman.
Yeah.
Right?
What is yours?
Mine is
ESFJ.
ESFJ.
I'm
an
INFJ.
Wait, what am I,
huh?
I don't remember.
Fuck,
are you okay?
Yeah.
You sure?
I'm a senior in college and he's a frosh.
No.
You know what I'm
saying? I see your hand.
No, I can see anything. It's under the nail.
Aw, that's romance. Cinderella.
ENTJ.
Ow, don't suck it, it hurts.
No.
Okay. Oh, well, because it like got burnt, or like...
Oh. ENTJ.
Because my punch is so hard.
It's true. You had to redeem yourself.
What's the point?
He's an ESTP.
A Donald Trump.
These are quite interesting.
What the hell is this?
We're not doing this anymore.
I want to eat ice. Can we please read what you said?
Yeah, sure. Well, I mean, yeah.
I've only got 1,000. Literally 1,000.
How do we do this?
Okay, Hannah, get your translator out.
I mean, I'm an ESTP, bro.
I don't know my future. I want it to be a mystery.
Let me remember, you're an INTJ.
No.
FJ. INFJ?
Yeah, INFJ. Over there. I think I'm more introvert than extrovert.
Pick a mystery box, Paul.
I thought I was an E, but Q thought that I'm an I.
Yeah, you definitely ain't an E, bro.
This is it. He's got food for his, like, take his beer.
This one's mine, though. This one's mine.
Nice.
Oh, my God.
She's a girlfriend.
Hannah. And then Hannah will translate it for you.
I have the translator right here.
I'm in
jail. What in the hell is this fucking long paragraph ass thing?
You want me to read it?
Yeah, read it out.
Okay, you have a... Okay, can you help me? You have a strong tendency to believe what you have experienced, felt, and touched. What is invisible and unexperienced is considered a kind of illusion, a deceptive trap. One of your most amazing abilities is to gain knowledge from experience and to organize that knowledge into rules. It is also how you solve very large projects or complex problems that take a long time. It is very difficult to trick or fool you, but sometimes being too realistic can mislead you to opportunities, to missed opportunities. The unemployed...
Mine.
This is your work luck. The unemployed have the joy of getting a new job or passing an exam. You will be recognized for your abilities by your boss and enjoy the glory of promotion or glory. However, if we neglect our efforts for self-improvement, we may be left behind. Employees may be transferred to the desired department or have a chance to receive a better offer.
Why are y'all pointing the cameras at me?
But at first, they will have to work humbly with the thought that they are learning. This is your health luck. The most important thing is health. After treating chronic diseases and diligently grinding and polishing forces, we need to look at the timing and move in earnest. The fat that was drawn from the past will heal easily. There's no major health problem, but if you need to be careful about infectious colds and diseases, it is better to not go out of season food. It's better not go to out of season food or places where a lot of people gather.
Am I infected?
Here's your love life.
I'm infected.
Oh, love life.
The love life.
Can you step into?
I'm listening to this one intensely.
Yes, you can meet your first love again. You will be able to make a good relationship. However, if you already have a partner, you need to be careful of love triangles.
Yeah, be nice.
Love triangles.
There is no particularly difficulty between people who have been dating for a long time. This will intensify the fight. There may be minor quarrels between the couple, so be considerate, but it is better to try to have a heart for a long time. I don't know. It was a kind of weird translation at the end. But it said...
No love triangles. No, that's not happening.
Yeah, no.
You have to be watch out for them, it's saying. Like, not like... Here.
It's saying, like, watch out for them.
Yeah, yeah. Like, not necessarily, like, go looking for them.
Don't become gay, Paul.
Mine says I'm going to have liver and kidney failure.
Shaking Pig said, Sam, can you tell us what would happen if Suspendas walked into a pub in England
with
emo hair yelling, fuck the crown?
What?
I mean, I don't know. I think people would just laugh.
Did you see my mustache when you have that? Because I definitely...
Your mustache? What the hell? The fuck are you talking about?
You?
Mustache?
Yeah, I have to wax it.
There's no mustache.
Thank you. Music to my ears.
When you're talking to someone, this
is what they're like. I actually forgot I was holding it because of the autism.
That's the ADHD.
It's
Oyster. Yeah, she won't give it back to me.
Oh, you like it?
Oh, yeah.
That's good.
Yours?
I don't want to hold up the stream.
No,
we can get
everyone wants.
Get it to go.
Let's get it to go.
I mean, you good, bro? Don't worry, you good. I got it. I got it here. I got some.
No. You have to put 1,000 in over here.
No, we can get it. We can do another time.
It'll be quick. Don't worry. Just give it up. We'll come back and we'll go to the 15. You have my purse.
What's this?
Ask them where to go.
Are we going to go get him a drink? You want a drink, right?
Yeah. No, not 7-Eleven. Like, let's go somewhere.
Oh, you want to go to the bar?
Yeah.
Right, let's go to the bar. Oh,
my. Wait.
Yes. Mi amor. Yes.
I love you.
I love you, too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Good. Keep it that way.
Yeah, you too.
Forever. And guess what?
Paul! Yeah.
Anal.
Magician Paul!
Magician
Paul!
Hey. Alright. Hey.
He's a magician, Paul.
Here we have a two-rest sponge bowl.
Don't fucking bullshit me, man.
Alright. You can squeeze it out and check there's nothing wrong inside it. It's just regularly soft bowl. Now what I'm going to do is put this one inside my hand like this, put this other one inside your hand like this. I want you to squeeze it hard.
Yeah.
And you feel there's one ball in your hand,
yeah,
right?
The same ball.
And
you speak English.
Yeah. Click my finger and give it a blow, and magically the ball disappears into thin air. And where'd it go? Open up.
No.
Come on.
Two balls. Because you're gay as fuck. Fucking bullshit, man. You're fucking lying.
These are only boobs.
Paul, do
what's
what
next?
Takes
what's
a Paul.
Next?
Him, he needs magician.
Oh, he's got a bag of tricks.
Bag of tricks.
You're a liar.
No, I'm a magician. I'm
no, you're lying.
When we come this way,
do the best trick for him. Yeah. Because he doesn't believe in magic, so you have to change his mind.
I believe in alchemy.
Alchemist.
Right. You know, are you an alchemist?
No, you don't mix potion?
I'm a summoner in Final Fantasy. You know Final Fantasy?
Have you ever seen Final Fantasy? Yeah, I know.
I'm a summoner. Level 90. Level 90, bro.
Damn.
I have no life.
What about RuneScape?
I got it. I mean, RuneScape, yeah, I'm like a 110
sorcerer?
Ultimate Iron Man.
I've never played it. Lovely.
Oh.
No, what I'm gonna do now is
flying cars.
Well, I've got full Guthans, buddy.
Well, you might already know this, but we have like two of hearts on top of the deck. What I'm gonna do is put this card inside the deck like this, and I'm gonna lose it. But when a magician flicks his finger, it's gonna like come up to the top again. But some like clever jerks would say, like, you know, you got like two same two cards or stuff. But what I'm gonna do now is give it a little cut and do with a different card, which is now maybe give it a little.
Have another cigarette.
Yeah, of course.
I want you to smoke. I mean, I would love to start.
We need to smoke Africa cigarettes.
We need to start smoking cigarettes.
Put it in the middle of the deck again and lose it again. And I'm gonna show you the top card is not the Queen of Spades. It's two of it is two of spades. But when I like give a flick, a tap to the card, and it eventually becomes the Queen.
Oh, damn.
Wow!
Talented man.
Thank you so much.
Yay!
I got a cigarette, bro. I don't know what the fuck you just did.
Sorry.
What did you just do?
He coughed because you're smoking.
Yo, can we do some crazy shit, bro? Like, can you disappear or something?
Can you levitate?
Levitating. I do have some gadget, but not right now.
Oh, shit.
So.
You have a gadget to levitate?
Kinda.
He wants you to find the.
Listen, what's your name? What's your name?
My actual name is Sung Won.
What's your magician name?
W.
W.
Magician name.
What kind of name is that, dude?
That's the fucking
initial. W, dude.
Sim one. So it's like.
Why did you make that your name, dude?
So this is kind of like, if I make a mistake, this will like. Get rid of my mistake. I'm gonna not use it right now.
Oh, you're cheating!
No. It's like
it's a part of the magic.
It's a part of the magic. All right. Ball.
I wanted to choose a card. Right that. All right. Pick it up. Okay.
That's the damn he changed it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the front one.
Tricking the magician. All right.
Huh? You didn't need to show me.
I did it. What is it?
Silk diamonds.
Give me. Do it again. Fucking bullshit. Yeah.
All right. You don't want to choose the card in front of the whole deck.
Okay. How'd you know that?
Well, if you want to find out, I don't know, you can choose the front one. The top one, I already know that too, is the Five of Hearts.
How do you
know?
Dude, stop, dude. How do you know that?
Oh, you suck at magic.
All right,
okay, but he's cheating, dude.
Boy, you want to bottom card again? Ball. It's Nine of Clubs.
No, just suck it. Listen, buddy, I'm getting tired of your shit.
All right.
Yo, cool.
Oh, you just, no way you know this one. No way you know this one, buddy.
All good?
Yeah, all right.
All right.
I'll put it in the deck.
Put it on top of the deck.
Put it on top of the deck.
All right.
Yep. He's staying in his car.
He's trying to trick him.
He tried to steal your car. He's a thief.
All right, thank you very much.
He's a thief.
I'm going to cut the card like this again.
I'm going to suck your dick if you figure this out.
No. I'm not going to figure it out. I'm just going to find it with a magical way. So,
either way, your dick will get sucked.
Yeah, maybe. I guess. That's like shuffling correctly. The top card will be your card.
Flattened by your average English pub fly. Let it happen.
All right. If I shuffle it correctly, the top card will be your card.
No, it won't.
Yes, it won't.
No, it won't.
It's not, buddy.
Wait.
It's not your card. So what I'm gonna do is
he's gonna get this tool.
Yeah, I'm gonna use the tool. Where the fuck is it? Can't carry this. So, what I'm gonna do is
what is that?
Why did you?
No, it's cheating, dude.
Don't worry. Yeah, five.
That's not it, dude.
I know. Yeah, wait, Paul. Yeah,
this tool.
Cool.
I said this will make magic complete. Like your card was not five of hearts, right? I want you to imagine your card, like pasted on top of this tool.
Do you know who Faker Ready? Is?
Faker?
Yeah.
The gamer?
Yeah.
Kind of.
He follows me on Twitter.
Whoa. Alright. Cool. Anyway, so your card is not a Five of Hearts, but when you imagine your card to be pasted on top of the Five of Hearts, it goes like this.
Alright.
Are you imagining it?
Yeah, I'm imagining it.
Oh shit. What is it?
Yeah!
Wow!
What
That's crazy.
That's not my card, bro.
That was his card.
That's not my card.
That was your card.
That's not my card.
You said you'd suck his dick. No. You said you'd suck his dick.
Don't. Please don't.
He's gay.
Yeah.
I almost sucked his dick, Kimberly.
Oh no. That one got away too. It's gonna wave.
I know, I gotta suck it. What the hell? I got, you guys, all I guess all I have is you.
Oh, so give him money.
Whoa. What do you want?
Thank you so much. I'm gonna use it as my cap fee.
Yes, thank you.
Here, I'll give you money. Wait, hold on.
You're amazing.
Here.
So cute.
Take it all.
Alright, brand new.
Run away, bro.
Chicken Pig said, Sam, tell
him
how it works in English.
Hold on, let me see. One second. Hold on.
Give him $50,000 because you wasted your money on
$5,000.
All right.
Thank you.
I mean, it's only like $3, dude.
All right, yo, look. What we're going to do is we're going to find an ATM and I'm going to take as much money as I can to pull out of control.
ATM.
How did he do that?
When you were picking a card out, he was stamping it with his finger.
This motherfucker.
And every time you switched it.
He scammed me.
Every time you switched it.
But you're so gullible at getting scammed.
Oh, he scammed. I got scammed. I got fucking scammed.
Like the sapphire?
Yeah, bro, I get scammed left to right.
Extremist.
Like, oh yeah. Talk.
No, they're not. No, they're not. Are you streaming too?
Yeah.
On what?
I brought TV.
No, you're not. Are you streaming?
Oh, yes.
On what?
Africa TV.
No, you're not.
Yeah.
How many viewers do you have?
Oh.
Four?
No.
Dude.
No.
How many viewers do you have?
I don't know.
It says four.
What are you doing?
Dude.
I can.
You have four viewers?
I can speak English.
Four viewers?
Yeah.
Dude.
Aww.
Listen, buddy. This group of streamers right here has 50 times your view count.
Hey, why won't you be our friend?
Why is he running, bro? Oh,
Joel, press him.
Joel, bro, you famous as fucking Africa, dude. Why are they running for? Oh, they
Yeah, we get it, you're a celebrity.
This dude hit the gas, bro. This dude's in a Hyundai Sonata. Fucking get out of my face, dude.
They already saw our mother, sister, brother.
Yeah. Fuck Africa TV. The place sucks. Yo, shout out to Africa TV.
Kick his ass.
Yo, we need
to go to a bar.
Yeah, we need to get a shot. We need to get you a shot. You can take a photo, yeah?
We can take photos.
Yeah, but you wanted a drink.
Get a drink.
Yeah, let's get it. What's all this trash, dude? Let's get a shot first.
Yeah, that's why I keep
taking. Where do we go? Pinks or like what? Where do we go? Pinks?
I mean, that is kind of cool. It's fucking pink as shit.
I mean, you know, let's go over there.
It's so good. It's quiet now.
Hey, Joel!
They gotta get money out of the ATM.
Where are they going?
Like, Sus is screaming, motherfucker, I need to get money out of the ATM. Oh, wait, we can do a couple's photo shoot while we're waiting for them.
Well, we gotta get her a shot first, bro.
True.
Hey, let's just go over here real quick, get a shot, and then we'll come back here.
Do you think Joe's okay?
Yeah, fuck him. He's fine.
I saw the devil in his eyes.
He's fine. He's at the dude's house.
He's like a kid.
He's at Sus's house.
With him. You think I've been mean to him? I've not. I've been trying with him for a week now. Really? I've been really.
Watch the clip in Discord. Sam did his messed up. All right.
Watch it.
What's the clip? I don't know.
Watch out. I mean, it's me. It's me pressing him after he said, like, shut the fuck up to Hannah.
Really careful with his feelings, and then. He started being mean to Joel for no reason, and then when he was telling him to shut the fuck up, it was like...
Ice KOs Kim? Nah, get that out of my fucking Discord.
You got baited, bro!
It was way too, like, aggressive. Because, you know, like, I feel like...
Oh my god! 50 gifted Rude Lovesick again! 50,
another
50. Oh yeah, we
want
to get photos.
50 gifted.
That's
no,
that's
for the gifted.
That's
200
gifted.
200.
I can't find the clip. I don't know what you're talking about. We need to get you a shot first, right?
We're here.
No, come here.
Here. You want
to ditch them?
One second. Let's get you a shot. What?
They're already inside. They're going to take pictures without us.
It's just me and you, though. Okay. We'll just take a photo. It's just me and you taking a photo. Okay. Fuck them.
You don't want to have a photo with all your friends?
Yeah, but I want a photo with just you.
Come on.
All right.
I got to get a shot.
Let's go get shots.
One sec. I got to get a shot.
We love you.
I know.
They said no pictures.
I wonder why they love me, Kimberly.
We want Ice Poseidon. That's
yeah, I wonder. I wonder why. One second, let's get a shot first. Everybody loves me, Kimberly. Just like they love you. How many Twitch parties have you gone to where they love you? All of them. You know why? Because 80% of the time you put more viewers than them. Wait. Over here. I just want a shot. I gotta pee so bad.
We'll go to a bar.
I feel like any of these places will give us a shot.
Nah, I know, but not a bar.
I have to pee so bad.
We'll go to a bar.
Let's go to a bar.
Yeah, like a real bar.
Clean lens, like it's scratched, dude. The lens is scratched, bro. It's not dirty.
I hope I don't meet this girl that I met here before. Dude. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to be a good boy. But I did see, like, you know, prospects. I guess that's what they call it. We'll go to, like, the bar street. Not this street, the next one.
Is this not the bar street?
No, the next one right there. There's a park here that's called Content Park.
Content Park? No, it's not.
It is Content Park.
Content Park. I gotta pee so bad. Kimberly, please, can you hold this for one sec? I gotta pee so bad.
Yeah.
I have to pee so bad. One sec. Let me just pee in an alley.
Why are you going?
Don't even move. Just let me just pee in an alley.
We can't follow you?
I'm gonna pee.
We wanna watch. We wanna watch. Hey.
What?
We wanna watch.
No, fuck the toilet.
What?
We wanna watch. We're gonna hold it for you. We wanna hold your dick. We're fine.
I'm trying to pee, dude. Get the fuck away from me.
Hey, he's illegal. Bro, there was toilet. Hey, toilet.
I gotta pee so bad. Fuck. Son of you, pee real quick.
No, it's illegal.
Dude, get away.
Illegal, bro. Illegal.
Dude, please, God. Kimberly, can you get him away from me?
Very, very dangerous.
We want this exclusive content.
Dude, y'all are weird.
You can only get it here on kick.com.
Follow me, follow me.
I'm literally going to pee myself.
Follow me, bro, follow me.
Please, God, it's coming.
Please,
out.
please, no. No.
Get away from me. Let me just pee for a second.
Oh, here comes Suspendas.
I will pee everywhere. I will just pee everywhere.
What the fuck? Destroy.
Oh, it's happening.
Can I say shout out to CuteBot?
We want to look.
I want to be on CuteBot dating show, but I just want to cheat for you.
We're looking.
I mean, I don't care if you look.
You guys are fucking weird, bro.
What?
I'm trying to pee. Wait.
You're fucking peeing in public, man.
Yo, dude.
Hey, where is your sound? Very weak. Your penis is usually. What the fuck? Are you okay?
I would trade. I mean,
go to men's clinic.
Against each other. But I gotta say that I'm more attracted to
Cupid. Oh, where is your sound, bro? Pussy.
I'm more attracted to Cupid than I am to Arctic. Is that fair to say?
I'm more attracted to who?
I'm more attracted to Cupid than I am to Arctic.
Well, obviously. Kara Kitty's not that hot, bro, to be honest.
Well, whatever.
I don't know. I don't think you guys should compare women.
I'm ready to buy a condo.
Okay, yeah.
I mean, Kimberly's way hotter than anyone, so.
No need to compare women.
Well, you've never,
there's no need to compare women. That's what women are for.
No. You've never met Ree.
Dude, everyone compares people to everyone. People compare me.
Pictures.
People compare me to other men.
I have sexual.
Kimberly, let's be real.
Comparison is the thief of joy.
Let's be real, Kimberly. Me compared to Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
I've already told you. Like, you're way hotter. I don't.
Okay, me, Pete funny. Davidson.
Pete is ugly. Come on.
Yeah, right.
Pete Davidson is disgusting.
I liked him.
Because he has asshole eyes? I mean,
like, no, it's just he's dated too many people now.
He's
it's
a little slut. Like, I am not. I'm not a slut.
Is he a whore?
Yeah, Pete Davidson's dated too many people. I'm not a slut.
I just love you too much. It's a curse. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
You missed the fucking hot lesbian fight.
Yeah, she.
They were. It was like I didn't know whether they were gonna fuck or they were gonna like kill each other. They were putting their hair, slapping around the face, everything.
I just peed on the side of the road. Where are we going to get a shot, dude? I just want to hit a shot. They're like, well, they have no shots near the photo booth? Like,
I like... Wait, can I show them on camera?
What? The fuck are you doing?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? On that Victoria's Secret.
Wow, get away.
What? Okay. You know what I'm saying?
Sorry.
It's hot.
But no.
Bro, you fucking don't show me your girlfriend in a bikini, dude. Armed police patrol this area?
Yeah, it's a don't pee in the corner.
What the hell? Why do they even have it? Like, armed police patrol this area? Like, go fuck yourself. Why is that even a thing on the floor?
You're so rude, Paul.
Armed police? What do
they
I...
They will fucking kill you.
Let me pee, dude. Why are you feeling... Like, why are you pressing me? You're getting pressed by the floor, dude.
This is the beer street. And maybe because...
Fucking Kim Jong-un, bro.
Kind of a cool bar. Not this one. I drank too much tonight,
bro.
I gotta be kind of smart.
Yo, let's just go right here, bro. I mean, whatever, dude. It's anywhere to get a shot, dude. Like,
Sus is a pro.
I know.
I have not seen any armed police, by the way.
We are currently 4 minutes.
We just want one shot. One shot.
Oh.
What? IDs? What's the drinking age here? 12? I actually don't have my ID. I left it in Joel's car. Yeah, the photo of my ID, he didn't even check. Get out of my face, buddy. I showed him a photo of nothing. Get out of my face. Hello.
No, he said last shot. We can get
four,
one last
4 minutes, but
we
two.
Just came in.
Please.
One shot. Last shot. We just came in.
He said 4 minutes.
The guy at the door
took
4 minutes.
Wow. Come on.
Okay, yeah, thank you. He said okay.
Two shots of vodka? I love you.
Thank you. What about your girl?
Yeah, two shots.
No, I'll get him a drink. He's been buying drinks.
Okay, three shots.
No, I want tequila.
Yeah, can I get tequila too?
Two shots tequila, one shot vodka.
Thank you. You're the best, man.
Alright, one shot tequila, two shots vodka, whatever. Shots of vodka? Everyone does shots of vodka, bro. What's your name? Those are pretty big, bro, I'm not gonna lie. Here, you take the tequila.
Oh man.
How much? Let's see. $15?
$15,000?
You see that?
We're all famous YouTubers. And kick.com. Kick.com.
Africa TV. Don't give me that look. Every time they always cover their mouth like don't give me that.
What does the look mean?
I was like,
cheers.
Alright.
I wanna say thank you, Paul. It's been a pleasure to be your friend. And Kimberly, it's nice to meet you.
It's like a double shot, dude.
What the fuck?
I think I won't throw up, but anyway.
3, 2, 1.
I mean, you just did a whole damn thing. Damn, fuck tequila? What the fuck?
This place is so slamming on Friday or Saturday. It's completely packed.
You gotta find a better alcohol to take a shot than vodka. That's really. Ow, you hold all my hair. You okay? You're trash.
No, I'm not. Your mom. What?
I feel like that's gonna do you over.
No. What?
How do you feel?
I didn't know. It was my first time out of
work. What? I'm
how
good.
Do you feel?
I'm good, bro.
How was that?
I don't know. I feel like sometimes Joe might be gay. I have no idea. I just hooked him up with a...
I would have been able to close.
Let me see it. Let me see it.
No, bro.
Let me see it.
No.
Let me see it, Joe. Armed police in this area. Let me see it.
No, bro.
About anything. Have you seen his house?
I would quit.
It's the smallest house, right? It's a little, like, ancient house.
Like a hobbit
right?
house.
Yeah, and every square inch of it is just the street. He doesn't even have, like, a proper bed. He has, like, a rolled-up bed on the floor. Everything is content.
When I read his fortune and it got to
all right,
love, like,
you want to go to the
like,
photo thing? Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle. I'm going to tickle you. I'm going to tickle you. Oh, what's this? What's this? Tickle, tickle, tickle.
Oh, okay, you almost got me. Wait, what is this?
Mario. Lesbians. Genie. Suspendas.
I don't care about
that. Alright, let's go back to the photo booth.
You ready now?
Yeah. I just wanted a shot.
Yeah. You wanna.
I care about that.
There's one on this street right here.
Let's do it. Oh, god damn it.
He's stupid.
Don't give me that face.
Sorry.
Sorry.
That was so uncalled for.
Okay, buddy.
I'll see ya.
Things,
see ya.
Shit happens, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, let's care if she has time tomorrow.
Shit happens, you know what I'm saying?
Are you in Jamaica?
Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Where's the photo thing?
This way.
What?
There's one here.
Lead the way.
No, I hate talking like the robot. Why do I talk like a robot sometimes? You? Oh yeah, it is him.
What?
In the flesh.
Oh, that's me, buddy.
Shit, dude.
Bro. What's up, bro?
What's up?
Nice to meet you.
I know you're real.
In Japan,
honestly,
real.
Yeah.
What do you mean real? I'm a human.
I'm Japanese? No, I'm not, but I met him in Japan, and now I'm seeing.
What do you mean?
I do, I don't know.
I'm not a robot.
What do you want to do?
I'm not chat. Oh, yeah. Tell me, is he a robot?
Oh!
Everyone doing
it, cool. Yeah,
real, fake, confirmed. No, no, no. Fake, for sure. A little gay?
Dude, you're a little
I'm a little gay. You want to find out?
Tonight? No.
Dude, I saw you in Shin Okubo back in December.
In Japan?
Yeah, in Japan.
Shin where?
Yeah, you were literally walking along with the Miskiff sniper.
Miskiff sniper?
Harrison!
You know,
Harrison!
My friend actually called him out, and he was on your street.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm not joking.
In where? Shin where?
Shin Okubo, the Korean town. You're
okay.
Walking along there.
All right, yo, shout out to you, bro. And shout out to Harrison. He went to jail in Nepal. Shout out to Harrison. Yeah. Well, so did he. He was with him. All right. You know who this is?
I don't know.
You don't know that.
Hey! Sorry, I'm so drunk, man.
Your videos, man.
Hell yeah, bro.
You do great shit, man.
Hey, shout out to you, bro.
Have a good night, everybody.
I really wanted to ask him what great shit you do because he had no idea.
Well, tell him. Ask him.
What's your favorite clip of his?
Probably where he gets threatened by the fucking gang guy.
Yeah.
Like it's outside the restaurant.
I mean, that shit has like 100 million views on TikTok.
I mean, are you streaming right now?
Yeah.
Hey, everybody. What's going on? Where are you going tonight?
To the photo booth.
Photo booth?
Yeah.
Next, where are you going to clubbing or anything? On a Sunday?
No.
No?
I'm just getting drunk like a fucking degenerate.
We all are.
Okay. Hey, shout out to you, man.
Yeah, shout out to everybody. Hey.
That's the ultimate.
We're going to go again.
That's the ultimate not a viewer response, right? Like, not being mean or anything, but that really
the,
is,
the,
right?
The gang member
guy? Yeah, like the ultimate I mean, not a viewer response. Like,
yeah, well, it's
if you're actually a viewer, you'd say an actual moment.
Well, it's just like the most viral clip.
Yeah. Exactly.
So it's like, that's whatever.
The mafia.